In order to start using Talking Parents, you and your co-parent each need to create an account, and your accounts will need to be matched. If you haven't already, visit TalkingParents.com or open the Talking Parents mobile app and select Create an Account. Enter your email address. Check to make sure it is spelled correctly and doesn't contain any spaces, and then hit Next. An email containing a 4-digit verification code will be sent to the email address you provided. If you don't see the email in your inbox, make sure to check any junk or spam folders, or choose the option to resend the verification code. If you still have not received the email, please contact our support team. Once your email has been verified, enter your first and last name and create a password. Then, review and agree to the terms of service and privacy policy. Next, choose whether you want to set up additional security for your account by enabling multi-factor authentication. Enter a mobile number and a 6-digit verification code will be sent to you via text message. If your co-parent has already created a Talking Parents account and they've sent you a match ID, you can enter it now and your accounts will automatically be matched. Otherwise, you can skip this step. Likewise, we can attempt to match your accounts if you know your co-parent's email address. If you don't know their email address, or if your co-parent hasn't created a Talking Parents account yet, you can still continue in the account matching process. Enter your co-parent's first and last name, along with the first name of the oldest child you have in common and their date of birth. In order to successfully match your accounts, the information you provide needs to match exactly with your co-parents, so make sure to avoid entering nicknames or shortened names. You then have a variety of options to invite your co-parent to create their own account to match with yours. Your account status will be listed as pending match while you wait for your co-parent to create their account. In the meantime, you have the option to copy your match ID to send to your co-parent or input a match ID that they have sent to you. You can also send or resend an invitation to your co-parent, as well as edit previous account information that you provided in the sign-up process. Please note, your contact information is used only for account matching purposes and will not be shared with the other parent. Once the other parent has created an account and provided matching information, you will receive an account-activated email letting you know that your accounts have been matched. You can now begin communicating at TalkingParents.com, or you can choose to upgrade your account and use our mobile app for iOS and Android.